Who's Pierre playing?
He's playing Meme Daddy.
Meme Daddy.
Meme Daddy.
Alright, so Pierre versus Meme Daddy. Alright.
I heard people yelling at you. I was like, oh, I know. Hey, man. Shit happens. You get upset and people just talk shit about you.
You're playing Frankie.
You play now. I'm playing now. Actually, no, wait. Let me check
Melee. Thanks, man.
There's nothing open for Melee right now, so yeah.
Frankie,
I put it in.
Carlos.
Huh?
What's for?
Yeah, sure.
I put it the other way around.
Hold on,
I'm
man.
Sorry.
One second. I need to do this.
Thank you.
Where's he looking?
Oh, wait. You lost the PJ, but right. He told me already. Yeah. Easy trade. Yeah. I got you.
Yeah.
Hey,
I got more team kills.
Yeah.
Easy train. We're playing Alcador.
Oh my god, the French Civil War.
Don't don't say it's fluid and amazing, yeah, you're still playing to this goddamn day. The longest match of my life.
Ask him.
You're playing GMO, by the way. Yeah. GMO.
I was in the blue card for 6 and 7.
Oh, they're under this?
Nice.
I lost. Awesome.
2-1.
Yo, that was such a sick wave land. Oh my god. What? Oh my god. ZSS cheese. You just missed it, Carlos. You just missed it. That was the safest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Here's a pretty good. Here's pretty good at the game.
Did he literally ledge drop up aired and hit on stage Falco?
Wait, why does the people who don't play the game are out to play space arrows?